How much history is there in the story of Beowulf? The author argues that we can learn much more about the people and places mentioned in the poem than has been commonly accepted. And it also sheds light on the Viking raids that began at the end of the 8th century.